My dear viewers, friends and students, I am Dr. Muhammad Zahidul Islam Khan, pulmonologist and internist. Today I am in front of you with the subject pneumonia. Pneumonia is the inflammation or infection of the lower respiratory tract. Pneumonia can be divided into lobar pneumonia and bronchopneumonia. Bronchopneumonia usually occurs bilaterally. In bronchopneumonia, inflammation occurs in alveoli and bronchioles. In lobar pneumonia, pneumonia is progressing through stages of congestion, red hepatization, gray hepatization, and resolution. In red hepatization, due to accumulation of fibrin, cut surface of the lung is resembling liver, so it is called red hepatization. In gray hepatization, due to starting of resolution, lung tissue looks gray, so it is called gray stage of gray hepatization. Pneumonia can be typed as community acquired pneumonia and hospital acquired pneumonia. Community acquired pneumonia is caused by Streptococcus pneumoniae, Mycoplasma, Staphylococcus, Herpes simplex virus, Varicella zoster virus, and Chlamydia, Legionella, Coronavirus. Risk factors of community acquired pneumonia is smoking, steroid treatment for prolonged time. Community acquired pneumonia can occur in extreme of age, that is in children and elderly. Pneumonia presents with high grade of fever, cough, which may be dry at first, then may be associated with mucopurulent sputum, and there may be also rusty colored sputum. Rigor is associated with fever. There is chest pain, which is pleuritic in nature. Respiratory distress may present. There may be shoulder pain or anterior chest wall pain or upper abdominal pain. There may be nausea, vomiting, headache may be present. Now investigations. We do X-ray chest, posterior anterior view, in which there is consolidation and there may be associated pleural effusion. Blood complete picture shows leukocytosis, neutrophilia, CRP may be raised. In blood culture, there may be organism which denotes severity of pneumonia. Cold agglutinin test may be positive in mycoplasma. In sputum, there may be organism in gram stain. ECG may show tachycardia. Blood sugar should be done. Liver function test and renal function test should be done. Serum electrolyte should be done. Hyponatremia may present, which denotes severity of the case. Now, when we will hospitalize the patient, if there is confusion and urea level greater than 7 millimole per liter, respiratory rate 30 per minute, blood pressure systolic is less than 90 millimeter mercury and age is 65 years, then we give 1 point for ease we give 1 score for ease. If there is a score 2, then patient should there is a score 2 and 3, then patient should transfer to hospital, and in a score 1, patient may be treated in chamber. Now, in community acquired pneumonia, if it is uncomplicated, then we give amoxicillin 500 milligram 3 times daily. If it is complicated and severe, then we give coamoxiclav 1.2 gram thrice daily IV plus clarithromycin 500 milligram twice daily. If mycoplasma pneumonia is detected, then we give clarithromycin 500 milligram twice daily or rifampicin 600 milligram twice daily. If staphylococcus is identified, then we give flucloxacillin plus clarithromycin. Thank you very much. If you do not subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get a new video from me later. Thank you very much.